Communication theories, research methods, consumer insight mining, interesting briefs, and great creative ideas. I connect each of these with clicks, impressions, search marketing, social media, and big data analytics. I am Raghu, and these are interesting times to work in the digital communication space. Things become more interesting because this is India. With more than 250 million internet users, India is the third largest internet population in the world. The internet penetration is still low in India with just around 19%, but with around 900 million users adapting the mobile phone, this is all set to grow. The mobile phones are only getting smarter by the day. The digital marketing spends in India are increasing year on year, but we are still investing heavily on print. Remember the big billion day sale ads on the front pages? That reminds me that e-commerce companies are making millions within hours, but still we continue to shop in the traditional mom and pop stores around the corner of the street. This is an interesting digital paradox, and I strongly believe that there is no other better place than Mica to study this paradox. Did I hear someone say that digital is the future? That's a cliched thought. Digital is happening right now as I speak to you. Digital will be the past, the moment you close this window and go back to your Facebook page.